Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Shopaholic on Budget. Today I'm going to do a different kind of video. Today I'm not going to do a haul or a review. So today I'm going to talk about this brand Biotic, which I'm using from I guess 4 to 5 years, and why I stopped using Biotic products. 5 years back, I came across this brand Biotic through Instagram. I think it was a post or promotional ad. I don't remember it now. There was a short review about few products. So I just rechecked them on their brand website and read some reviews about it. They claimed that the products were all natural, no preservative, 100% Ayurvedic and botanical extracted, and no chemicals. Back then, I really liked their products. So first, I ordered few products from them. I ordered a bunch of products and I tried them out. Some products worked for me and some didn't. Overall, I tried quite a lot of products from them. I'll give short reviews about them. So the first product I bought from them was the pineapple face wash for oily skin, and which was not at all good. It gave me breakout. I also tried BioKelp shampoo and conditioner from them, and it made my hair very dry and frizzy. The next face wash I tried from them was the Bioneem face wash, which they claim is for all skin type, but it didn't work for me. This face wash also gave me a lot of breakout, like the pineapple face wash. The only two products that I liked and worked well on my skin was their Biotic Bio Papaya scrub and the Bio Dandelion serum. They were like my holy grail and worked like miracle on my skin. Until now, they didn't react to my skin, was not harsh at all. If you will check my old videos on skincare, and there I have recommended these two products. They didn't give me any breakout or allergy. But then also, I have now stopped using these products, and I will tell you why. As I mentioned earlier, I have been using them for 5 years, but this time when I restocked my skincare, I was just looking through their packaging and I came across this shocking information. I have think about it, researched, and decided that I am now going to stop using their products because I think I'm fooled by them. I believed in the brand, but now I feel I'm not getting what I was promised. The products might not be bad. Why one should pay high price on the name of papaya scrub and chemical free and natural product, and in reality they are not. If you check the ingredient list, the rest of 69.5% of the ingredients is unknown. Same is the case with the serum. They are selling the bio papaya scrub in the name of papaya scrub, but the percentage of papaya used in this is really very low, and same is the case with the serum. They are promoting it as a dandelion serum. You can't just sell anything but by just labeling it as Ayurvedic and natural and chemical free product. I have all the right to know what is in the product and what ingredients are going in it. And if the information is not provided by the brand, then I'm really disappointed by the brand and I'm going to just stop using them. So yeah, that's all today I wanted to talk about this brand. And thank you for watching my video, and I hope your skin keeps glowing and be happy. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe to my channel.